الشريعة جاءت بأن النساء يبتعد عن الرجال وكذلك الرجال.
The Sharia, the Islam came to prohibit men being near to women and vice versa.
فجاءت الشريعة بتحريم اختلاط الرجال بالنساء حتى في المساجد. في المسجد يكون باب خاص للرجال وباب خاص للنساء.
So the Sharia has prohibited free mixing between men and women, even within the masajid. So you find that there's doors that are for the men and doors that are for the women.
تحريم مصافحة غير المحارم.
And it's prohibited to shake hands with those who are not from your mahram.
النظر إليها.
And to look at them.
وكذلك لابد هي أن تلبس الحجاب الشرعي.
And it's upon her to wear the hijab that is legislated.
حتى في الكلام لا تلين بالكلام.
Even with speech, don't be soft and gentle with speech.